Ask any parent of a teenager in Darien. There's been a surge of arrests of parents and teenagers for hosting or permitting underage drinking parties. I'm Mark Sherman, and my firm has one mission: to get your Darien social hosting arrest dismissed.
I've been practicing law since 1998 and have worked hard to grow the law offices of Mark Sherman into one of the biggest and most successful criminal law firms in the state of Connecticut. Our team of experienced criminal lawyers are available 24/7 to handle any criminal arrest and are zeroed in on one objective: getting your case dismissed quickly and cost effectively. We've been recognized by our peers, the legal and local media, and Super Lawyers magazine year after year as one of the finest criminal law firms in the state. They're also the publishers of the Connecticut Domestic Violence Information Center website, a popular online hub of information for people involved in the Connecticut domestic violence court system. Our online reviews on avvo.com reflect a level of result-driven service and professionalism that is hard to find from a Connecticut criminal law firm. Our ability to provide our clients with compassion, experience, and results separates us from any of our competitors. And finally, unlike our competitors, we offer a unique internet scrubbing practice group to get your arrest reports offline and off Google.
My firm's objective is simple: achieving the best possible result for you. That means getting your Darien social hosting arrest dismissed and expunged, as well as getting your arrest reports off the internet and off Google searches. So if you've been arrested for social hosting or providing alcohol to minors in Darien, give the firm a call today.